Aki says, is Indo Pak script of the Quran permissible to use? I think it's called Al-Majidi script. And it is a script that is approved by the scholars and even the print house in Medina, which known to print the Mus'haf of King Fahd complex in Medina, which most of the copies of the Quran we have now worldwide is from there, also has a script of the Majidi script printed so that the Urdu people could relate to it and read it. And there's nothing wrong in using it, inshallah.